Ari, thank you. Tracking the tropics tonight, Erin continues to keep its major hurricane strength as the storm curves away as forecasted from Florida. This as there are two other areas to watch in the tropics over the next week. Our chief certified meteorologist Chris Martinez has the latest advisory on Erin. And Chris, any big changes with this information?
Winds have actually died down just a little bit. It went from a Cat 4 now to a Category 3 storm, but you can see how massive the outer rain bands are. This storm is a big storm, taking up a lot of real estate. The outer rain bands go as far north as just to the east of the Turks and Caicos, east of the Bahamas, and then all the way down and towards the Caribbean, south of Hispaniola, and the center of circulation is here. So we're talking about winds at 11 o'clock, that latest advisory just coming in. Now down to 125, moving towards the northwest at 8. So it has slowed down a little bit, but it will still move towards the northwest, still on that northwest curve, and then eventually to the north as we go into Tuesday, into Wednesday. Hurricane Center still thinks it's still a Cat 3 by Wednesday, and then takes more northeasterly curve as we go in towards Thursday into Friday, and then eventually moves in some cooler open waters across the Atlantic. So latest forecast cone, I should say, keeps it way off the United States, but where it is going to get a closest approach, about 150 miles, will be off the coast of North Carolina, where they could see some gustier winds that could be between 35 and 40 miles per hour because just the sheer size of that storm. And that's not the only game in town. Here is Erin. We've also got two other waves to watch. One tonight, not as really organized as we can see. It's right here. You can see there's a 60% chance we'll see that develop further as we head through the next week. And then right behind that is a new wave. We talked about it. 6 o'clock, that one pretty robust. Hurricane Center has that pegged at 10%. Back here at home, hot, humid, and quiet. We'll continue that forecast into tonight, down to 79 tomorrow. Back to the sunshine with a few showers and storms. Much more on the rest of your forecast, including your weekend, coming up. Jade?